Hi, Alex here from Rebeloper.com, and welcome to day 6 of ASD App Store Domination, where you will learn how to dominate the App Store with your app business. So let's get started. Okay, let's get to work. And in today's episode, we are going to talk about storyboards and why I really don't like them and why I really like to code everything inside a Swift file. So, let's take a look at our current project and how it all looks. Well, as you can see here, we have our storyboard, and you will most probably see a storyboard inside your Xcode project, if you have bought it from anywhere else, even from our site, there are older codes where I just simply had it or maybe left the main.storyboard inside my project. Now, let me just show you how this looks in our latest app here, and let me just go to updated course and Anti Candy Crunch 11. And I will just simply open this workspace up and show you how this looks. And if you just try to look around, well, you will see that there isn't any main.storyboard. And let me just scroll here down, and you will see that main interface, it is empty. And that is because I have removed it. And I really like to code everything out inside a Swift file, and there are a ton of reasons, maybe loading time, and when your project gets a little bit more complicated than that, then you have a massive storyboard and you can't really figure out, and if you want to change something, then you go need to go back in there, you need to find it. It is very, very time consuming, and there are maybe a lot more reasons why you should not use storyboards. Well, first of all, you understand code more easily. You just need to learn it once and then you have to apply it, and then you just know what that code means. Now, what we need to do now, if you want to make take a look, a deeper look into Anti Candy Crunch, and maybe you want to make your own version of Anti Candy Crunch and put it up on the App Store, then you can do so. It is available in the tribe, and make sure that you check out. You can take a look at the tribe, and I make sure that you have a link down below with a discounted price. Okay, now next up is that we want to get rid of our main storyboard, and I will show you this today. First of all, let's just simply delete it, okay? Let's move it to trash. We are done with it. Let's move it. Okay, next up is that you go to your project and under, select your targets, and in general, just simply delete this main, okay? And click anywhere else, and it has been deleted. Now, if you run your project now, no storyboard is available, so it could not reference it. So, what we need to go do is go to our app delegate and grab our view controller and add it here. Now, for that, what you need to type in here, and let me just make this font size a little bigger. Okay, what you need to do here is type in window equals UI window, and we will initialize it with this empty constructor. And now the next step is to make this key invisible, so window make key and visible. Now that is all what you need to do with the window. Now we need to add a new view controller to the root view controller of our window. It kind of sounds scary, but it actually isn't. So first of all, let's create our view controller. So view controller, and we will initialize it with our already created view controller. That is it. Now, last step is that you need to grab your windows root view controller and add it like so. Root view controller equals not with a capital V, with a small v, so view, and that's it. Okay, I believe in the previous lesson we have made the background red, so let's test this out. Let's build and run on our iPhone 10 simulator. Let's see how that looks. Okay, here we have it. Our background is red. Good stuff. That is all that we are going to cover today. Hope you enjoyed this. And as usual, I will see you in the next App Store Domination episode tomorrow. So get to work. Good stuff. Now, if you want to see more of this video and want to boost your app business, go ahead and take a look at my 30 days challenge, App Store Domination. Go ahead and click the link down below and I will see you inside ASD, App Store Domination. Let's get to work.